I make that motherfucker hammer time like. Yo, what up, world? Cosign on the beat, man. One half of the Internz production squad.
And on the other half of the Internz too, screaming all the way from south side of Chicago, Harvey to be exact.
Even though we know that the west side is the best side of Chicago all day. You already know Maywood, Broadview, whatever.
We're the Internz.
All day.
I gotta say, man, we have a great time. We have a ball. Anybody come, hang around us, come in the studio, they have a great time with us, man.
We've probably been rocking with each other probably about 8 years. You know, what it is just like, man, it's just like a real respect between each other. Even though that's like my big brother, you know what I'm saying? But it's like a true respect.
Me, when I was coming up in the game, I used to do whatever. You know, I'm running around, I gotta get things, I gotta do what I gotta do. So I always felt like the intern is the guy that's always just, you know, trying to take the top spot, no matter what. You gotta go through levels, you gotta learn things, but he always trying to get to the, you know what I'm saying, top spot.
He's like, look, man, we can just do some things ourselves, man, you know, because I always wanted to have a company called the Internz. I was like, dope. Here we go. Let your ears get a massage. Let your ears get a massage. Yeah, we want. So the process of making the ass track, the dance ass track. So I told y'all, you know, Sean was like, yo, I got this idea, man. You know, I just want to spit it to you. And so he just ran off ass. He just kept saying it. I was like, all right. So I turned around and really, like a lot of times in the studio, you just kind of just lay out like the idea of a track. You know what I'm saying? Let the artist go in on it. And then, you know, later on, you can take your time, spend up all night, twist the knobs and stuff. So really, I was just trying to just get something down real quick so that he can go in the booth and just lay something down and I can go in later. And so in my mind, I'm just thinking ass. I'm like, all right, cool. Let me go find my. Yeah, so this is one of my favorite kits. I'm hearing the ass going in my head. I just. This clap right here is just my like club claps. Nice, basic 808, 909 clap. Like insert, you got a club song, just insert clap, you know what I'm saying? And so I'm going, I'm just thinking like, yo, this is it, you know what I mean? And then, this is like the insert club snare. If you put these two elements together on any club song for an urban track, this will always work for you. I like, go stupid. Crazy too, because like Sean went in the booth and he was like, yo, you want me to start rapping anywhere? And I was like, yeah, go for it. And so he started rapping and it didn't start at the top. It started like a couple measures later. And I just thought that was dope. So it was like
ass.
And that was dope. And then so when he wrote his verses, it's like all his verses kind of run over like half a bar because the ass come in later. So it'd be like, cause I'm in love with the ass. It's kind of crazy.
All right, we might as well go ahead and do it then.
All right, let's do it.
Hey. Made the final that stamp was this. Basically, we in a set. Couple of people come over. Light sips. Everybody shakes their head and asses. And guess what? There's like, oh! We rolling. So guess what? We got a record. We in the club. We got a record. Let's rock and roll, man.
What we did was we just played it for people, man. And I say like that's one of like the only like undeniable joints that whenever we played it for anybody, it was just like, yo, that's crazy. You know what I mean? Even girls would kind of be like, I really probably should be offended right now, but yeah. I cannot help wanting to shake my ass to this ass. So yeah. You know what I'm saying?
I make
so
that motherfucker hammer sound like.
Go stupid.